And I'm about to get tonight, goddamn. Who you know got it like this? Who you know party like this? Taking shots at the bar like Swiss. Hey, what's going on, guys? Just Hyped Kid here, and welcome back to another video. So welcome to the introduction of the new series. You guys can probably see like a mini-map glitching. But yeah, guys, welcome to a new series of Hexit. Now, many of you guys probably heard of this. It's pretty much like a survival mod pack. So yeah, this is pretty awesome. It's going to be pretty awesome. So here, as you guys can see, you know, we have a little GUI of all the items that we can craft. So yeah, it's pretty interesting. I'm kind of behind the train of this series. But you know, I forgot I could kind of do this because, you know, I have a better computer now. So I do have not too good frame rate here. We had to go to 1.5.2, but as you guys can see, there is 68 mods loaded. So as you guys can see right here with my mouse cruiser. So yeah, it's pretty crazy. We have like around 150 frames. The lowest I think we'll get to is around 100. But yeah, guys, welcome to the new series Hexit. Like I said, I am behind this train. But yeah, guys, if you guys don't know what this is, Hexit is pretty much a mod pack combined with a modder, I guess. Or I'm not too sure. It's created by a guy who made pretty much a bunch of mod packs together. He did not make like mostly all of them. I don't know if he made some of them or whatnot. But yeah, guys, welcome to the episode 1. So yeah, guys, I think these episodes are going to last for like 20 minutes. But yeah, guys, hopefully you guys don't really get too excited for this, because I have no idea if I'm going to keep this series up. I don't know, I might have to replace something, but I'm not too sure yet. Because like I said, if I join the SMP server, some things are going to have to be very different. But yeah, guys, you guys can see there is so many mods, so many different things that you guys can probably see. You guys seen this grass that I ripped down and whatnot. You know, you guys can see a bunch of ore spawning on top. You know, there's like little dried bones right here. But yeah, this is pretty awesome. So yeah, pretty much when you start off, you get materials in you. So if you guys really like this seed, I'm just going to go ahead and show you guys. So there is the seed number. So yeah, materials in you, surviving the first day and beyond. Volume 1 by Skyla. Sorry if I'm pronouncing that wrong. Getting started recipes. So pretty much this is your starter guide, all the things that you need. You're gonna have like little all this stuff. But yeah, we're not gonna need any of that for now, because you know, we just gotta get the basics. So right here we spawn next to diamonds. I don't know, somewhere around here. But yeah, we're gonna have to grab that. So yeah, there's gonna be a bunch of very useful mods and a bunch of animals that we never seen before in Minecraft. Besides polar bear, because you know, that's part of the new update. But yeah, guys, if you guys are excited for this series, go ahead and slap that like button. That lets me know that you guys are pumped for this series. But yeah, guys, I don't know if I'm going to be doing this like every day. I don't know. I do really want to record videos like this for 20 minutes. But, you know, hopefully none of my video files do get corrupt or whatnot. But yeah, it's pretty crazy how we had to drop down, though. It's kind of like the downside. But these mods are only compatible with 1.5.2. And some of them have been updated, and then some of them have not. So that's why we have to play on 1.5.2. But yeah, guys, if you guys want to go ahead and try playing this, go ahead. There will be a download link down below. Yeah, but you do need to have a pretty beefy computer in order to run this. Even though I still get like a little bit of lag. I don't even know what settings I'm running on. Alright, so I'm running on fast, and that shouldn't be right like that. But yeah, we're going to play on fancy. But yeah, guys, we have a GUI, I believe. If we click G, I'm not too sure. Is it H? I'm not too sure how you make them. I know there's like a crafting recipe thing. I'm not too sure. Oops. Don't mean to give myself that. There's a button. I forgot. Okay, it's Y. So, yeah, excuse me. But, yeah, guys, I do know I played this before on my laptop, which is so dang bad. I wasn't able to run anything. But yeah, guys, today there will be another factions episode coming up. Today later on, probably pretty late. But yeah, guys, I do gotta get some videos up. I'm almost out of school, so I'm pretty happy about that. But yeah, guys, one of the mods that we have is Timber Mod, which pretty much, if you chop the tree down from the bottom with an axe, you take down the whole tree and you get everything. So yeah, this is a pretty awesome mod. I think I played around with it a few times in like one of my survival series. Not too sure if I recorded it, but my frame rate kind of dropped right there. But yeah, this is a pretty awesome mod that's going to become very handy for us. So yeah, there's pretty much a bunch of mods. I think I'm just going to show you guys like a little mod list on screen right now. But yeah, guys, pretty much those are all the mods that are included. We even have like a damage indicator. So as you guys can see, it shows how much hit point or hit marks we got on the animals. So yeah, this is pretty awesome, guys. I'm gonna be so pumped to be uploading videos. Hopefully you guys are too. So yeah, I don't really have an upload date to record these videos, but yeah, I think the Skywars series will be Monday, Wednesday, and Friday now, guys. I think I'm gonna change it up because I do like uploading, and I don't want to change the dates for those. But yeah, guys, I think I'm gonna skip somewhat the basics of this because you know how survival starts. But yeah, what we are gonna do is tear down a few trees, and we shall start going. So I believe that did not work because I think my axe is about to break. But yeah, guys, I'm gonna try looking for you guys something pretty exciting, and I'll see you guys when I see you guys. Alright guys, so we are back. I just kind of walked a little bit. As you guys can see, the trees are over there. But I noticed this thing on the mini-map, and I was kind of walking towards it. So I believe this is an island. Oh, no way. We have one of those on top already. But yeah, pretty interesting. We're going to go over there. Oh, excuse me. But yeah, I don't think there's anything really exciting up there. So yeah, we're going to skip along here. And I'm just going to go ahead and kind of rate this along the way. And I'll see you guys once we start walking to the building over there. Alright guys, so we are walking over there. Hopefully my microphone sounds pretty good. I just kind of look back at the playback videos just for like a quick test. It sounds a little bit like rough, or I don't know what's going on, but I think it should have fixed itself out in Sony Vegas. But yeah guys, let me know what you guys think about the last video if you guys watched it. Oh my god. Oh my god, this is gonna be so intense. But pretty much I forgot what mod is it from, and pretty much you get little dungeons like this that you could go ahead and raid them that has pretty good loot. So I'm going to try doing that for the first episode for you guys to get a little bit pumped. But yeah, we are getting shot by Blade. So what we are going to do, we're going to make a sword if I forgot one. But yeah guys, hopefully you guys do like this text pack. I'm not going to kind of go back and try to fix one myself. I think we're just going to go ahead and use the default faithful edit. But yeah, alright. So we got our first or second achievement, I believe. But yeah, I think we are going to try going in here with the no armor. Let's see how we do. Oh, okay. Yeah, that's not going to work out. That's not going to work out too good. So I think we're going to try going to this building instead. Alright guys, so I walked a little bit along here and I found this. What is shooting me? You are shooting me. Oh no. Oh. Oh, that's not too good. Oh. Oh, alright. We're gonna have to regen hearts here. I don't want to die by a skeleton. Oh, whoa. This is pretty awesome. I have no idea what mod this is from. So yeah guys, along the way we are gonna have to learn some mods together because I don't really know what some of them are, to be honest. I do know a few of them. I just kind of forgot because it's been a while since I actually been here. So we're going to hide right here until we fully regen our hearts. Alright guys, one thing I also forgot to mention. If you guys hit these leaves and you collect 8 of these emerald shards, I believe you could go ahead and make emerald piece. And pretty much what that does, it allows you to make hearts or something. I'm not too sure. I think it gives you experience. But yeah, I'm going to try getting 8 for you guys. I'll show you guys a little quick example. Alright, I think it's 8 or 7, I'm not too sure, but it looks like we ran out. But yeah, this is pretty, this comes in handy. You get arrows, little miniature hearts, it gives you like regen. And these are pretty handy if you find a good area. If you're in the rain, these grow back pretty quickly. And you can keep pretty much farming them. So yeah, we're going to try going back here. So yeah, let's do a little bit of a sneak attack. So I saw a little thing over there with trap. Alright, trap door. So we're going to go inside here. Alright, looks like I feel like we're in the sewers. But yeah, we don't really have anything. Alright. Alright, so all you have is a sword. Alright. Alright, let's go. Oh, I miss PvPing like this. Do you guys remember my old PvP videos? I used to go like that a lot. Alright, pretty crazy. It looks like we're in the sewers here. I don't know what mod is it's from. It looks pretty interesting though. Alright, so we got ourselves a zombie. Alright, let's go. Alright, hopefully none of those skeletons have a bow and arrow. Okay. You know what, that's actually pretty worse. I think... Oh, no, not that. Yeah, alright. Okay, looks like I got cornered here. Alright guys, so I'm gonna be back. I'm gonna try getting out of here alive, and we're gonna just mine some cobble for a little bit, because I think we need to grab a few better materials. So our materials won't break. So yeah, I'll see you guys in the jump cut. Alright guys, it's been a while and I haven't even found no iron, so I think I'm just gonna get myself out of here. I did find cobble ore, which is right here. So yeah, nothing pretty much interesting here. I didn't even find that much actually. So I think we're just gonna go up. It should be day, but we did get a few stone tools and we did get a few cobble, so I'm not too bad about that. But yeah, let's go ahead. And then I found the coal right here. I had to use like wood I think for this. Yep, cool. Alright, we do have a few food and we are gonna get ourselves out of here because I did almost die by a skeleton. So I had to block myself in there. Alright, so cool beans. Alright. Alright, so we got these blue slimes here. I have no idea what their blue slimes are for. But pretty much I did look on how to use the recipe mode. It's just pretty much the button R. So yeah, it's gonna be taking us a while just to kind of get used to these things. But yeah guys, hopefully you guys are enjoying today's episode. Hopefully the quality is not too bad. I'm recording this video with a Bandicam, but I don't know why Sony Vegas has been acting dumb with me lately. Like the bright, it like drops the brightness so much. I have no idea why. So sometimes I do have to try and fix it, and then sometimes the color looks so bad. I don't know. I'm sorry, guys, but yeah. All right. So I have no idea what this is. We're just gonna kind of lead or follow it. See where it kind of takes us. But I think we're gonna mine through here. See if we could. I've seen an iron door. I'm not too sure. But yeah, it looks like we're getting somewhere. I'm not too sure. I see lights over here, so I'm taking this as a good sign. Okay, nope. Alright, we're gonna get out of here. Alright, so I'll meet you guys back in the front, because this is gonna take a while. Ow. There was something in the air that night. Ow. Alright guys, so we barely got out and I got hit by like a zombie up. So thank you, Mr. Zombie. Alright, so I think we're just going to go ahead and climb up here. Oh no, we have to. All right, sorry, grass. All right, so it looks like we have like a little village here, protected by mobs. Oh, all right, cool. All right, is there like a little thing that we could go into? Oh, all right, cool. Oh, never mind. I take that back. All right, we're not. Oh my. All right, so we got some mobs. Oh, all right, cool. All right, cool. All right, it looks like we're. Ooh, okay, cool. All right, we got armor, so that's pretty good. Chain, I have no idea if this is good in this modern survival series. Okay, hello. All right. Ah. Oh. 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 Oh my God! Intense battle. Oh. All right. So this guy has a shield. All right. So we're gonna hit that guy. All right. Cool. We got one. All right. It looks like we're making progress here. Alright, so I have no idea what it smells terrible. Alright, so we got a few cool items. It looks like we got a sword. Oh, iron dagger. I have no idea how much damage this thing does. So we're going to use it for a little bit, see how much or how far we could get. So I'm glad we got armor. Is that the only thing? Yes, okay. We're going to go across here. Hopefully we don't get sniped. Alright, what does this say? Alright. I don't know, I'm just gonna ignore the reading. Alright, some food, poisonous, alright. So yeah, it looks like a little village owned by mob. It was just pretty weird. I have no idea what mod is this from, but it looks like we got a trap here, I'm not too sure. Alright, so this thing does some damage. Cool. Alright, I believe you can repair items as well. I'm not too sure how you do that. I'm pretty sure it's like it's part of a mod, I'm not too sure, but yeah, it looks like these guys are spawning out of nowhere, but what is this? A darkness essence. Alright, so right now we're gonna, when we end off the episode, we're gonna look at all the materials. Oh, crap. Oh, you have a bunch of hearts. Oh. Oh, okay, yeah. We're gonna have to take, oh, is he spawning stuff in? Oh my God, this thing's tripping me out, guys. Alright, looks like he's almost dead. Alright, cool. Oh, my. Let's take a breather here. Alright, so I think, ooh. What is that? Oh, oh my God! He drugged us. Alright, cool. Alright. Oh, that tripped me out as well. Alright, so I want to see what can we make. Alright, so I believe you just search it. Alright, dark. Alright, cool. And then you click R. Oh, no. Not from there. Alright. R. Alright, so I don't know what could be crafted with it. Alright, so we're going to search up diamond, I guess. What can we make with diamond? Alright, apparently we can make a bunch of stuff. But I think we're going to wait a while, and we are going to continue this adventure. So it looks like he dropped these items, a bunch of essence. So I don't know if that's going to be helpful a lot, but yeah. I know there is something, Hexit essence, I believe, that's helpful a lot. I know it's kind of like hard to get, but oh, there is a chest right there that I want to grab. Alright, not like that. Alright, cool. Looks like we are going to go up here. Alright, cool. Alright, so what's up here? It looks like a trap. Oh. Okay, we're going to have to leave some materials behind. Alright, so yeah, we got a music disc. So this is our first, and there is a TNT right there, I believe. So, yeah. I don't think we're going to fry it. Okay. Alright, cool. It looks like we got a few materials. What is this hook shot? Alright, TNT. I think we're going to take that. We're going to leave like the raw food. It's pretty much the things we don't really need. I think we're going to collect these. Oh, what? An ice staff. What are you, my friend? Alright, so we're going to take that hook shot, and I think we're going to leave that. Alright, so we're going to have to break this either way. There we go. Alright, so I have no idea if the sword's pretty good. I don't know. Probably you guys tell me. Alright, so it looks like we're at the top, apparently. Alright, so it looks like we're going to have to try going down to Assassin's Creed style here. Alright, but yeah, these guys are like camping it. Alright, cool. Alright, cool. We just done some Assassin's Creed right there. Don't worry. Do that every day. Alright, so what's better? Alright, so cool. Why am I wearing this? Alright, I think we're going to leave that, actually. I'm not too sure. Yeah, I'm going to leave it here. So yeah, we did get some chain armor, which... Oh, we have a backpack. Cool. Alright, so I know what mod is this from. I think it's just called Backpack Plane Out. But yeah, this is going to be very helpful, guys. This helps us store a bunch of more loot. So pretty much if I right-click, there we go. We can store all this stuff. So this is going to be very helpful, especially when we're full on inventories. So I think we're going to use this as well. I think that's going to be very useful. So we're just going to carry bread with us. Furnace, I guess we'll carry that around. But yeah, pretty interesting episode so far. Hopefully you guys are enjoying it. So what else we got? We got essence, I think. Alright, so I think the essence is pretty helpful, I believe. I've seen like a few YouTubers play this. And it seems to be very useful. It helps you create a bunch of stuff. Alright, but yeah, it looks like we're getting a bunch of things from these guys. So they're kind of helping us out big time. Alright, so it looks like we kind of took out everything. Hopefully I'm not missing anything. But let's try out this hook. Wait. Oh my god, no way. That's awesome. Alright, that's awesome. I felt like Batman. Alright, so yeah. Alright, let's take this guy out. Ooh. Alright, cool. What did he drop? Anything? No. Alright. Alright, cool. Come on, guy. Can you drop your armor? I need some better armor. Alright, cool. We dropped diamonds and dark essence. So, yeah, guys. I'm going to have to do a bunch of reading about these mods. Just kind of see what can I make. I know there's, like, a bunch of crazy things that you could do with the mod. I know there's, like, a attack of the B team and attack of the C team as well. I watch like Jimmy Swift and all that. So I kind of know what some of these mobs are. Oh, I thought that was like a little zombie. But I hear a bunch of mobs somewhere. Did I check this? Yes, I did. Alright, but I think they're underground. So I think we kind of raided it. And I think we are going to bounce out of here. And I want to try... Okay, that was like... I'm sorry, guys. That was kind of walking on its own. I have no idea if my keys got like stuck or whatever. But I think it was just part of the game. Alright, so I think we're going to get out of here. And we are going to go for this. So I think I've seen this in a mod showcase before. I'm not too sure from who. But I think this is bad. I think it's called Dimensional Dwarves. I'm not too sure. So I'm going to have to do a little bit of investigating about this. But I'm going to go an F3 and take a screenshot of the coordinates just in case I do need to come back here. Alright, but yeah, we're going to come over here and oh, this is where I left my other crafting table. So yeah, it looks like we got a bunch of loot. We're just going to go ahead and grab all this. So yeah, we do have a pretty good decent amount of XP. And before we end off this episode, we are going to go for this. Alright, wish me luck. Alright, spiders are annoying. Creepers are the worst. We don't want them destroying the chest here. Blaze rods are super annoying. Alright, mobs are not spawning. Alright, so I thought I was in peaceful for a second, but I did hear them, so that's what kind of... Oh! Oh, hello. Hello. Oh, yep. Oh, I keep clicking control. Oh. Alright, we're gonna have to try healing here. Oh my god. We came the wrong way. Alright. Oh. What? What are you doing here? Oh, hey, hi, hi, hi. Can you, no, please? Alright. Alright, how do we use this? Wait, what? I hear, like, glass on one nut. Alright, so we are gonna do something pretty dang sneaky here. Ow, ow, how'd you get in here? I did not see you. Alright, what's better, down or up? I think down is going to be the way to go. Alright, come on. Alright, so we're going to try getting these mobs here that we can try and lure. We're going to go ahead and grab their hearts. Because apparently... Oh, oh, don't drop me more down, please, please, please. Oh my god, you are the worst. Oh, I hate cave spider. I think that's going to be the death of us. Oh, hello. Alright, so I don't know what's going on, but my sounds are like going crazy. I don't think it's the game. Oh, I think it's just like all the mobs that are here. Oh no, why did you have to get me on fire? Alright. Oh my god. Ice? Do something? Alright, cool. We're able to take that out. Oh my god, no, you are the worst. Alright, die. Oh my god, there's nothing interesting in there. Alright, alright. Alright, we're gonna get out of here. Oh no, 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 no. Please, please, please. Alright, let's block that off. Oh my god, guys, we're in a sticky situation here. I thought one of our armor broke, but oh, yep, that's even worse. Alright. Alright, looks like... Yeah, we might die here. So, we're just gonna close that. Alright, we're gonna have to regen for a second, guys. Oh, I feel so bad. Oh, and... Alright, could we... mine out of here? That's the question. Ooh, there's iron. I've been trying to look for that. Alright, I think we can mine out of here. I'm not too sure which way to mine, though. Oh, wait, where did you come from? Alright. Yeah, this is going to be the death of us. Oh, there's a hole right there. Alright. I think we are good. I think. Where is my pickaxe? Did it break? Or did he steal it from me? I'm not too sure. Alright, do we have anything in our backpack? Oh my god, alright. So we have diamond. I think we're just going to craft some diamond items. Alright, we're going to take a breather here real quick. And we are going to craft... Oh, never mind. Breathers are apparently not for me. Yeah, I think we're gonna get out of here. Alright, yeah, I think we're just gonna try mining up. Alright, but first we gotta make that diamond. I don't even know if we should make the diamond gear, guys. Alright, so let's just go this way. I don't have a pickaxe. Alright, so place, and we are gonna make a chest plate. I feel like that is the way to go right now. Especially the way we are going. Alright, we got a chest plate. We're gonna make, I believe you can make a pretty OP sword with this. I'm not too sure. I remember... Yeah, there we go. Alright, this is pretty awesome, guys. So this sword is awesome. It has a pretty good... You can use it as a shield, as you guys can see above my hunger bar. Oh, excuse me. Alright. What else? Do we have anything? Alright, no we don't. Alright, so I think we're just going to take this and we are going to go. Alright, pretty awesome, pretty awesome. Oh, I forgot to make a crafting table. Alright, I think the last diamonds we're going to make a regular diamond pickaxe. I think there's something else better that we can make, but you know, right now, I don't want to be complaining. So we're just going to get out of here. All right, I think we are out. I mean, the grass is very close. And there is a mob right there. Hello. All right, there's a few more. I can see your legs. Oh, how did you come down here? Okay. Alright, cool. Oh. Alright. Alright. Alright, guys, this is pretty much the end of the episode. I believe we are going to end this off here. I think we're going to try the continuation to try and take over this battle tower. I believe this is what the mod is called. I believe it's called Battle Towers. But yeah, guys, pretty interesting day so far. I don't know if I'm going to record episode 2 right now and just kind of save it for next time. But I do need to get a faction videos up. But yeah, guys, hopefully you guys did enjoy. If you guys do want to see more of this, let me know. So yeah, this is pretty fun. I do have to do a bunch of research of these mods. But yeah, I do want to do this series. It will probably be a series that I want to keep up for summertime until August, because I believe that's when I go back to school. And we'll probably have a schedule, I don't know, in the second episode. I do kind of need to think things over. But let me know what you guys think of today's first episode. We did get some pretty good stuff, I believe. Actually, I'm not too sure. But we did get some essence, which I believe is pretty good. But yeah, guys, let me know what you guys think of today's episode. Do you think I got some pretty good loot or not? But yeah, guys, I will see you guys in the next one. Peace.